Welcome to SimpleKidsCross.com.
For this arson cross project, you will need one pipe cleaner, one hair clip, one medium colorful button, one small colorful button, and glue. Attach the pipe cleaner forming a flower. Attach the larger button to the center of the flower. Attach the smaller button to the larger button. Attach the flower to the hair clip.